We often import CAD into SketchUp. How can I solve the problem that I cannot see graphics after importing? We need to download the plugin for this building tool. After installing the plugin, we will use this flattening function. Select CAD and press to flatten. Click on the full scale range and we can see the flattened CAD. Follow YouTube to learn more about SketchUp.